You can fix this error by two simple methods. The first method is click on Windows Start button, go to Settings, and please select Network and Internet. Here, please scroll down and please go to Internet Options. Then please go to Advanced. And please select this one, Restore Advanced Settings. And please click on Apply. Please come to this tab, Connections, and please click on LAN Settings. Please uncheck it, this one and this one. And please check it, automatically detect settings. Please click OK. OK. And it's done. Now please restart your system to apply the changes, and your problem should be fixed by now. Thanks for watching Feb 28. If it's not working, please let us know.